Hello everyone, welcome to Art with Joshi and I am Shikha Joshi. Today we'll make hibiscus flower in a different medium. Yes, today we'll use a mixed medium. We'll use some watercolors and some Staedtler's pencils to complete our work, right? And to create a beautiful hibiscus flower. So let's start. Now if you are new to the channel, I would request you all to subscribe the channel, and if you are already a subscriber, thank you so much. But don't forget to like, share and subscribe the videos. Let's start everyone. So what we'll do is, I have just done a very basic drawing. To start with the coloring, I'm taking some red color. Now this is the color palette and this is the palette. So we have to mix the color in the palette with little water. And I will add a lot of white to it, because we'll give a very basic shade. So what I'll start is, I'll start with the color. We'll rub the extra color, wipe it with a cloth, and then just mix it. So basic colors we'll give, and then we'll give add the depth to it with the red with the water pencil colors. We have to do it with the softness, so use a lot of water to it and merge it. That is very important. Merging and mixing plays an amazing role in watercolors. Now when we are working with the watercolors, what we'll do is, we'll first give the first coat, let it dry, then we'll add on the coats. We don't do it as if that we are doing just one coat and we are keep doing it on one petal, that the way we do it in rest of the things. We'll just add one layer, then we'll let it dry, wait for the next layer, and then you have to do the mixing. Mixing is very important, and it places, if you and places, we have to leave the white area also. That is also very important. That plays a very amazing role in these water paintings. So this is the very basic first coat. I'll work on the second bud also, and then we'll give the depth to the first flower. So watercolor needs a lot of patience, so be patient while working. Okay, I'm just adding the water on these petals, and I have to add a very this mixture of red and white color to it, because this is the back side of the petal, right? Now in the second coat, what we have done is, we have just added a little bit of depth. We let it dry, and the final shading and the detailed work we'll give it with pencil. So this technique will become a mixed medium, where we are using not only poster colors but also the pencil colors and giving the effect. Now these colors are transparent, as I told you, so whatever color we have done in the background is also visible, right? So it's not just like that, whatever we are doing on top, the bottom part is not visible. So each and every layer in watercolors gives the effect. We have to leave it to dry, and then we will use the pencil colors. Okay, now this is completely dry. The watercolor is dry, so we'll take the pencil colors. I'm taking the shades of red to give this effect. What we'll do is, we'll add depth. Now right now it's looking quite flat, so what we'll do is, we'll just add the depth. Now to add the depth, what we'll do is, we'll make the corners dark. In the center, we'll leave a little bit part, very light. And we'll create the corners little dark. So basically, we need to add the depth in this. With the depth only, it will give like a complete look of the flower. So what I am doing is, now I have taken the green color, shades of green colors, and I am adding the depth in the green color, right? Because right now it's flat, I haven't given the depth while doing these watercolors. So I will add this depth with the pencil colors now. So this is known as mixed medium, where we use two, three different styles of medium to create an effect to our painting. Now what we'll do is, I'll give the effect in the background. So I have taken fresh water, and with the blue color I'll give the effects. Now what I'm doing is, near the flower I'm making it dark, and then with the little water I'm just merging, that's it. So apply the color near the flower and then merge it with water. Now what I'll do is, with the black pen, I'll just add a little depth here. And my painting is done. I hope you all enjoyed making it. Do share it on our Insta and Facebook page. And of course, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Bye everyone. Take care. Stay happy and stay safe. Bye.